All right, you guys, so I got this thing on and it fits super tight. I got a large in it. It doesn't fit tight to where I can't breathe. Like, it fits tight. Like, I'm about to come back and be sweating up a storm. Like I already know. Like, I already know what's up. So, the sports bra, I like the material of it, and it is high impact, meaning that I feel like it will hold the girls up. I got a large in this as well. It fits pretty good. The only thing I do not like, the back, because of how my bra is, and I'm always going to wear a bra with my sports bras because, did y'all get that? I'm always going to wear a bra with my sports bra because I have big boobs and I just don't trust sports bras to hold all that up by itself. But I feel like this one it probably will. Like, it's very, like, it fits good. Like, really good. Like, them girls in there. So, I'm about to go work out, you guys, with my new stuff on. And I will come back and let you guys know how everything went. Y'all don't know if I got this on backwards or not, because it's yellow on this side. But I'm pretty sure the yellow supposed to be on the outside. I mean, I'm pretty sure it don't matter. It's whatever I want to do. So, but yeah, I think I'm finna go get it in. Like, really, go get it in, because this thing's on here super tight. So let's go see what it's talking about. Time where I thought, like, oh, my boob finna pop out or nothing, and I actually decided to take the bra off just so I can have the full effect of this bra. This is one of the best sports bras I own. Like, I have a couple from Forever 21 because they have, like, different impacts, like low impact, high impact. I like to use high impact because I have bigger boobs, so I need that extra support. But y'all, when I tell y'all, this little bra was really good. Like, it fit good. It fit really good. And the girl that was jumping just a little bit, but it wasn't like super bad or whatever. Now, this waist trimmer, I don't know if it was going on this side or the yellow side. Probably the yellow side, because it comes in different colors. So probably the yellow side. But then again, like, the stitching is on the inside, so I wasn't sure. But this is the material, like, it's like styrofoamy. It's not styrofoam, but you know, it's like that material or whatever. This thing hold everything. This thing holds everything. Like, ain't nothing flapping with this. And I sweated so much in this. This is not, this is the next day. So, of course, you don't see the sweat. But when I first took this thing off, it was so much sweat on this thing. Like, I could have drenched it. Of course, I've washed it now. This is after one wash. But, and it's back like normal. Still bright yellow, greenish, whatever this color is. Still good, y'all. Corset Weave. Their stuff is definitely, I would definitely order from them again. I definitely recommend you guys, if you're into athletic, or if you just want to, if you're into athletic things, or you just want to work out.